好，那我是要从哪个口拐进去了？
拜拜，谢谢陈老师送我上学。
中午过来找浩宇。Break the down. Break. Just what? I'm sorry. Well, I was wrong. Okay, I was wrong. I need you more than you need me. I need you way more than you need me.
Okay. All
right, I'm sorry.
We're celebrating.
Jenny,
new team.
Jackie's
super, super pumped.
Super good.
More things to fix.
出门前的必修课。哎呀，看看这个扭捏的姿势在干什么？
小傻子的身份，
就交给幼儿园的老师们去解决吧。再跑回去幼儿园，再去上班。倒头皮啊！Bye, Panhoo.
See you.
Bye.
Bye, have a good day.
司机小陈要先送我去上班，然后他自己出来上班。冷酷的陈。
今天换了一个食堂，然后这个炒粉泰国菜特别火。
Hello, 今天提早下了班，因为过去这一周我刚刚结束了 work from home, 到了我们新搬的办公楼，所以就是有很多熟悉这个环境的过程中。与此同时，因为我过去两周都远程工作，然后再往前两周我放了假，所以有很多就是事情需要重新 ramp up。比如说早上我就到自己的工位，有一半的时间待在那儿，然后下午的话我就会去跟我的产品经理们开会。Edward 就让我尝试开他的车，我自己对于在美国开车是有一定的恐惧感的，因为美国这边感觉大家车速都还挺快的，跟国内还是有一点差别。感觉一开始还挺慌的，因为我停车真的特别特别烂。但是我感觉好像这几天开下来感觉就还比较熟悉了。下班之后我自己一个人开车去了鲜芋仙，然后买了两个甜品，打算就是享受一个人的时光，然后吃吃甜品看看剧。
So everybody forgets how he can scream.
看我今天玩的怎么样，开心吗？
开心。
It's really dark,
I know.
Feel free to hang up anything you need on this whole rack. We're gonna have you at the table all the way down.
So we got into the bar and apparently we looked for two people because
I messed up.
Our perfectionist producer fucked up a little bit.
I had two drinks in me, you know?
And then she was.Rude.
Huh? She was really rude. She was rude.
You know, waitress.
Lady, yeah.
I thought you were talking about what's
rude. Yeah.
Drake, sit down. Drake. Josh.
Bacon fries.
Basically, it's bacon and fries.
No?
这才是关键，热热的酱汁。
今天要带小胖虎去朋友家玩喽。
胖虎 ，No。
还是狗跟人亲，
是吗？
猫根本就不会这样。到，到，哦，乖。胖虎还是很想跟他玩的，
是的，
尾巴都摇这么欢，
是的。
他耳朵怎么成那样了？想跳下去了。我已经不知道该怎么办了。
猫都懵逼了，这是啥狗？到底想干什么？
哎呀，
可以可以。
哎呀，
胖虎，你这是等着被打的节奏。